Meteorites are bits of cosmic debris that have fallen from space and landed here on our planet Earth, and they can land just about anywhere. And this is something I know from personal experience because, like the Johnny Cash song, I've been everywhere, man, looking for them. All across the North American continent, from the forests of Canada, through the Mojave Desert, to the Sonoran Desert in Mexico, the Atacama Desert in Chile, across the Australian Outback, Siberia. I've even traversed the Arctic Circle 3 times in search of these elusive space rocks. And you know what I learned in my travels? Sometimes the most amazing finds are made close to home. Meet Old Camp Wash. This is a recent meteorite discovery from Arizona, and it's the classic find story. Rancher's out on his property, buzzing around on his four-wheeler, finds a strange rock, calls us and he goes, "I found me a strange rock! It sticks itself to a magnet!" So he didn't really sound like that, but anyway, it's good for the story. So we took the whole Aerolite team up there, met with the finder, acquired this piece from him, got it classified, and discovered several more pieces. So this all goes to show meteorites can land absolutely anywhere, including your backyard. You just need to know what to look for. I'm Geoff Notkin, meteorite specialist, and this is your Meteorite Minute.